While using eBook Central, you'll need to know how to find important book details and how to access specific sections and subsections of a book. In this video, we'll show you how to find that information, starting with the book details. After you select your book, look to the far right and you'll see the book details. Click the Show More link. The column will expand to show you important book information such as the series, the ISBN numbers, how many pages are in the book, the type of document, and so much more. Based on your book search criteria and subject matter, eBook Central will recommend similar books in the You May Also Like section. If you want additional recommendations, click on See More Great Recommendations. This will open a pop-up window with additional recommendations on related subjects. Hover over a book that looks interesting to see a short description about the book, and if you're interested, click Check Availability. Some of the books will also have reader reviews and tags. The reviews will allow you to see what others are saying about the book, and if you click on a tag, a pop-up window will open displaying books with similar tags. Next, let's look at the sections and subsections of your ebook. First is the availability section. Here you can see ways to access the book, as well as how many pages you can copy and print to PDF. Next is the description, where you can read an explanation of your book. Below that is the table of contents. You can use the table of contents to search sections of the book, and from here you can download the PDF or read a specific section online. If you click on the title of the chapter, you can skip directly to the specific content and start reading. We hope you found this video helpful and that you enjoy eBook Central.